exist at all. I couldn't move, felt like I was stuck. And then baby girl looked up and I said,